There's so many distressed products to choose from, sometimes it's hard to know which to choose for what. Let's compare the Distress Watercolor Pencil Set 3 with the Distress Crayon Set 2. They have similar color tones. The watercolor pencils are great for watercolor, as their name would suggest. You can watercolor with the Distress crayons as well. You'll notice when I put the crayon right on the paper and then try to watercolor from it, you don't get near as much color as you do from just putting it on the paper and then smearing it. Another thing that you can do is use your watercolor pencils right on your stamp and then stamp it. This was a bad example because I forgot that I had used Distress ink on it yesterday and I didn't clean it off. So you want to make sure to clean off your stamp first before you do this, and then use water on your crayon before, just to moisten it before coloring on your stamp, just so that color will go onto your stamp. If you don't put water on your crayon first, it's going to be too hard and too dry. You're not going to transfer any color over. This doesn't get a lot of color to it because my crayon is just freshly dampened. If I were to dampen a little bit more or dip it right in water, I could get a darker color to it. I can do that same technique with the Distress crayons, but I don't get as much color as I do with the watercolor pencil. The great thing with watercolor crayons, though, is if I wanted to color this metal embellishment, I don't get enough color from the watercolor pencils, but I can get a decent amount of pigment off of the Distress crayons and smear that around. So it's really easy to color different embellishments with them. And because that Distress crayon's softer, I can take a die-cut embellishment like this butterfly, put a little bit of that crayon on there, and then easily smear it around. Whereas when I try that with the watercolor pencil, I just get the streaks from the pencil. I don't get anything smeared around. Both are great products. It just depends on the effect that you're going for as to which one would be better for the project that you're creating.